Love is funny, or it's sad, or it's quiet, or it's mad. It's a good thing, or it's bad. But beautiful to take a chance, and if you fall, you fall, and I'm thinking I wouldn't mind at all. Love is tearful, or it's gay. It's a problem, or it's play. It's a beautiful, and I'm thinking if you were mine, I'd never let you go, and that would be but beautiful. I know
Yo, check it out. So good with it. Gleaming, glistening, glittering, shining. I'm picking up dust while I'm picking up diamonds. I've been grinding, hustling, rhyming. In due time, I'ma be in my prime. You about to witness from the way I spit this. Really am the sickest. Don't get it twisted. People call me ill cause I'm talented and gifted. Grateful for my blessings and a spirit that's uplifted. Times have really shifted. I am what is missing. Know that you can hear me. Tell me, can you listen? Cooking up a recipe to serve, I'm in the kitchen. So much on my plate, that's the way that I be fixing. Way that I be glistening, nearer to my soul. When I see myself, I see that I am whole. Whole lot of funk mixed with the rock and roll. Have a whole lot of fun while I'm reaching all my goals. I know you see us stunning so bold. Coming with the heaters cause this world is so cold. Fire and desire, I'm the type that don't fold. And you know that I'm the one cause my flow is so gold. Gleaming, glistening, glittering, shining. I'm picking up dust while I'm picking up diamonds. I've been grinding, hustling and rhyming. In due time, I'ma be in my prime. Gleaming, glistening, glittering, shining. I'm picking up dust while I'm picking up diamonds. I've been grinding, hustling, rhyming. In due time, I'ma be in my prime. Jump on any beat, you know that I'm a savage. And you know that I'm a ravage, cause I'm hungry for the cabbage. No baggage, travel all around the map. Cause this time won't get it back, that's why I shine on any track. I run laps like an all-star. Kicks laced up in the cut and it's all bars. Risen is a vision and we driven, ain't no star cars. Looking at the world screaming, baby, this is all yours. Mine is mine, I'ma stay on my grind. And I can't waste time for proclaiming the mind. Mind is mine, if you mind, you don't matter. I don't listen to the chatter, got a million things I'd rather do is true, so I put it into action. If I come through, you know it's really happening. If I'm on board, you know that I'm the captain. So when I'm on stage, my supporters stay clapping. Gleaming, glistening, glittering, shining. I'm picking up dust while I'm picking up diamonds. I've been grinding, hustling and rhyming. In due time, I'ma be in my prime. Gleaming, glistening, glittering, shining. I'm picking up dust while I'm picking up diamonds. I've been grinding, hustling and rhyming. In due time, I'ma be in my prime.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. We are so pleased to see you all here today at our national stadium. Football really unites people, which is confirmed by the best under 17 women's football teams here today: England, France, Germany, Poland, Spain, Sweden, Switzerland, and of course, Estonia. This year's UEFA Women's Under 17 Championship in Estonia carries the guiding principle: the future starts today. On the one hand, it has the message that all the girls playing in the tournament are the future of our women's football. On the other hand, the draw will also reveal the journey of all of you here in the final tournament groups. Today's final tournament draw will be executed by the players of the Estonian women's national team and the ambassadors of this tournament, Lisette Tammik and Mari-Liis Lillemäe. We wish you all the best of luck. But now I would like to give the floor for opening words to the president of the Estonian Football Association, Aivar Pohlak.
Good morning to everybody who one or another way have managed to get here to take part of this draw ceremony for the UEFA U17 girls final tournament here in Tallinn, which take place in May. For the start, I would like to congratulate all the associations, all the national teams who have got the possibility, who have qualified for the final tournament. And actually, I am happy that all the key players are here today and will be here when the tournament starts. I remember well the time, I think it was 1992, 1993, when Estonian Football Association had a chance to join UEFA after we got the independence and rejoin the FIFA we were part of before Second World War. At that time, we had one female team. And this female football team, actually the girls were the skiers or the track and field athletes who used to play football at their trainings, and then one moment they started to play also in some football tournaments in Scandinavia. Today, we have a women football league in three levels, and also the girls tournaments in every age group. Also, I remember as a member of the UEFA Youth Committee times 7-8 years ago when U17 final tournament was played as a minor tournament with 4 participants, I think even in Nyon, in next to UEFA office. Today, the final tournament of U17 girls has a similar format as the other youth final tournaments in Europe. We are saying in Estonian football that everybody should get a chance. And it has different means. Regarding this U17 girls final tournament, I think we can use the same sentence. With the meaning for the top teams that they can have a chance to fight for the title. And of course, so does our team, but still more for us it will be a possibility to participate in this special event, which would be normally for us very difficult to reach. Thank you for being here and wish you the best for the coming tournament.
Thank you, Ivar. This year's tournament will take place across Estonia. And now let's take a look at the cities and venues that will host the championship. Need no laser beam. I would now like to invite here on this stage for the final tournament ambassadors, Mari-Liis Lillemäe and Lisette Tammik, to join me. Hello, Mari-Liis. Hello, Lisette. I would like to ask you also some questions. From your point of view, how does having the final tournament here in Estonia affect our football?
It's a huge opportunity for Estonia to play against these big nationalities, very strong nationalities in football. And I think young girls will see that everything is possible if you really want to achieve it.
What do you wish for those players who are coming here for the final tournament to play for the title?
You have all worked so hard to get to the final tournament, so now it's time to make it count. Enjoy the experience, enjoy the game.
And finally, I think you both should know, what does it feel like for the players before the opening whistle of the tournament?
I think there's a lot of excitement before every game, because every game starts at zero, so there's equal possibilities for both of the teams.
Yeah, I think that representing your country, it's always so special, and every player should feel proud of themselves.
Thank you. We will let the opening whistle of the draw sound very soon, but before that, I would like to give the floor to the Women's National Team Competitions Manager, David Balmer, to explain the draw procedure.
Thank you very much, Ed. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's a pleasure to be with you today here in Tallinn for the 2023 UEFA Women's Under 17 final draw. I would like once again to congratulate the seven qualified teams who have won their group in March: England, France, Germany, Poland, Spain, Sweden, and Switzerland. These teams join, as you know, Estonia qualified for the final tournament as the host. I would like also to convey my sincerest gratitude to the Estonian Football Association and their local organizing structure, the public administration, and all those involved for helping to organize this final tournament. Now, I'm pleased to give you a brief explanation on the draw procedure. As already mentioned, seven teams have qualified through round two and join Estonia for the final tournament. The eight finalists will be drawn into two groups of four teams. Estonia, as host association, has been allocated to position A1. The other seven teams are in one bowl and will be drawn freely one after the other. There is no seeding. The first bowl drawn will determine the team in position B1. The second bowl drawn will determine the team in position A2. The third bowl drawn will determine the team in position B2. And we will continue like this to determine position A3, B3, A4, and B4 until both groups are completed. So, a very easy draw. Let's start. Lisette, Marie-Lise, please shuffle the balls and then draw the first team who will go into position 1 of group B.
Sweden.
Sweden, finalist in 2013 and also our host for the next edition in 2024, is allocated to the position 1 of group B. Please, the next ball.
Spain.
The second team to join Estonia is Spain, four times winners, five times finalists, including the last edition. They won their six qualifying matches to reach this final tournament. Thank you. And then the team that will be allocated to position B2, please. Paperclip just fall down, but
Poland,
they won the final tournament in 2013. It's their third participation and will join Sweden. Next team, please.
Germany.
Germany, the title holder, They've qualified for 13 out of the 14 final tournament, 8-time winners, and will join Estonia and Spain in Group A. Next team, please.
England.
England, they were already with Estonia for the first round. Oh no, sorry, they go to Group B, position 3. Sorry, the semi-finalists in 2018. And then the next bowl to complete the Group A.
Switzerland.
So to complete the Group A, we have Switzerland, also an unbeaten team during the qualifying phase, and will join Estonia, Spain, and Germany in Group A. And the last team to be drawn, to complete the draw.
France.
France, 3-time finalist and semi-finalist in 2022. Will join the Group B. Thank you very much. Both groups are completed now. So to summarize the results, in Group A we'll have Estonia, Spain, Germany, and Switzerland. The opening game will see Estonia playing against Switzerland on the 14th of May here at the Lillehammer Stadium. In Group B we have Sweden, Poland, England, and France. Some very great matches to look forward to. Lisette, Marie-Lise, thank you very much. Well done. And good luck to all the teams. And back to you, Ayet.
Thank you, David. Thank you, Lisette. Thank you, Marie-Lise. We will really have some exciting games to look forward to. And this concludes our draw here today. Thank you so much for attending and watching. We are looking forward to welcoming you all here very soon in May. Thank you and have a good day.